dragon, dragon ball. Send the dragon, dragon, dragon. Rock the dragon, come get me. Dragon, dragon, rock the dragon, dragon ball. Send the dragon, dragon, dragon. Rock the dragon, come, come get me. Dragon, dragon ball, send the dragon, 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 rock the dragon, come get me. Dragon, dragon, rock the dragon, dragon ball, send the dragon, 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 rock the dragon, come, come get me.
Show those rotten Saiyans who's boss!
Have you figured it out yet? Goku's not the only Saiyan. You're looking at one right now.
A mysterious boy who claims to know Goku's future has appeared and revealed an unexpected turn of events.
3 years from now, you'll discover an android created by a scientist named Dr. Gerot. And in 1 year, you, Goku, will die from a heart virus. But I can help you.
As hard as it is to believe, this young boy named Trunks is the son of Bulma and Vegeta, and he has traveled back in time from the future. Before returning back to his own time, Trunks gave Goku some very potent heart medicine. It has now been 3 years since that day. A new threat. Goku,
you know you don't stand a chance against us. We've been watching you. We've seen all of your battles with our spy robots.
Oh, really? Did you make sure to watch all of my battles on planet Namek?
There was no need. We learned all we needed to learn from your scuffles with Vegeta. You revealed all of your powers and techniques.
Maybe, but you've overlooked a very important detail. I'm stronger than you think.
Well, it looks like you've managed to power up quite a bit, haven't you? But I can beat you at this level. And I know that 19 could take you with his eyes closed.
All right. Why don't you both get over here, and we'll see how strong you really are.
What's wrong with Goku? He's doing great out there, but it looks like he's in a lot of pain.
My dad's sick! It's his heart! Help him!
Ah! 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 energy. He's stealing it. If anyone is going to defeat Kakarot, it's me. So stay out of my way, you robotic punk!
Vegeta had finally transformed into a Super Saiyan! But unfortunately, he wasn't strong enough to beat the newly awakened android.
Be patient, 17 and 18 are just around the corner.
We need a more powerful warrior for this fight. We must become one.
Cell, you monster!
And you're the next one in line for this! Dynamic Piccolo.
You seem to think quite highly of yourself, knowing exactly who I am. It's a pity that you can be so powerful, yet so stupid.